same, or either going blue like the rest over there, or doing like the gradient, like a rainbow group of colors. All I do is Harry Snick. That was it first.
And when I heard these artists say they're the best, I said, I'm not doing it to have a good song or one good rap or a good hook or a good bridge. I want to keep.
Like some dip right here I was gonna do, and it was like super PNC. I'm gonna leave it for a bit. But yeah, if you, I mean, the flag thing could be cool if you want to do that, because like, I'm kind of having like different parts of it buried because I did like the watery sort of gray kind of.
Doing it every time, period. There's only been one love for me, that one love. Yes. Confirm to yourself that you're the best, period. I don't, no one can take that away from you, period. And that's my drive, that's my hunger I will always have. And at this point right now, the years and the time and the effort and the knowledge and the history, you know, I've done on the culture and the game I've gotten from, you know, those before me.
Just to remind you, sweetheart, that my oh, Lamar. Hail Mary, your marijuana times is hard. Play with the hooligan, shadows all in the dark. Fellowship with demons and relatives, I'm a star. Life is one funny motherfucker. A true comedian, you gotta love him. You gotta trust him, I might be bugging.
My feelings is written all over my face. You don't have to say a word.
Gun violence, cracks by federal policies. Rape builders and drug professionals. Anthony was the oldest of seven, well respected, calm and collected. Laughing and joking made life easier. Hard times, mom on crack.
I wanna hold myself high on that same pedestal. This is culture. This this is not something you just play with.
Right here, and our friend Jesse, Hazelip. But in progress. And
through this whole experience, you know, it's going to be really important that you know, we remember that fire is going to be in our heart, in our spirit. Footsteps of our ancestors, and it's gotten us closer in relationship and respect to them. And in this way, I feel honored to be there, because we see through their eyes and their emotions sometimes, and what we do here and how we conduct ourselves. So this is a very important element in battlefields, and not ever endured anything like this in our lifetime. But here we've met other warriors who've gone through, you know, all the different frontline battles, and here we are.
Like someone like really was trying to like get it all done in one night, you know. You got some like gold, I can tell because you got like gold finger prints all over, like it's kind of messy.
We see it's a concept painting, Gage, and it's, so it's only meant to stay up one night, so whoever happened to walk by last night saw it. You saw it.
Yeah, I feel fortunate
there's
for that.
There's a photograph.
He said it looked like an Egyptian god. Yeah.